Now, all the curtains are closed because it's over 100 degrees here. This is metallic paints and holographic paints. So with the sunlight, it changes. It's hard to pick up on camera though. See that? Woo, woo. I can't show all my work in one video because a lot of it's put in, rolled up in containers and stored. None of them are hung straight. That's just me. That one's called Magpie. That's my one of my newest pieces. Okay, this is up on a shelf. I did not do the pig. And I did not do this. Son did that, but I did that black and white, and I did that one. And yes, I make smudges. Then we have this really badass one that I really like. Then we have this one, and this one, and this one. Sorry, my room's kind of dark. This oddness, and let's go boom. Then we have this one, and then we have this tank girl. Go over here. Then we have that tree. Oh, I forgot over here. This is my whole house filled up with art. Then we have this metallic, and then we have these little ones in this frame. These are just the ones I have put out right now. I love this piece. It's an actual doily. It actually has texture. There's no glass over it. And that's why I was going through that blue abstract phase. You see others that look like it. And this is a rendition of who's that artist who did that? I don't remember, but trying to get where the glare's less. There we go. Then that's found items. And then we go over here and we have this metallic piece. And then we have that piece there. And then we have, I made this thing here. Then we have that. Then we have an empty spot because the realtor has that humongous piece of artwork for open houses still. This piece actually is really cool. It's like in a barnwood frame, and those are actually healing stones and shapes of hearts in a book. This is a cover from a sprinkler system. This covered the main valves and it was falling apart. So next door neighbor had it sitting out, so I took it and then I found, then he gave me gears and chain, and then I found some other stuff put on there.